morning, Halfmoon Bay High School. This is the Cougar Campus News. Seniors, please complete the mandatory survey for this year's graduation slideshow ASAP. Check for an email from Ms. Lundstroth with a link titled Mandatory Senior Graduation Survey. Seniors, do you want to look good on stage at graduation? Did you earn a B or better in any art class during your high school career? If you answered yes to the previous two questions, did you know that you are eligible to join the National Art Honor Society and have earned the right to wear the rainbow cord at graduation? So if you want to look good and show off your accomplishments in the visual arts, please send an email to Mr. Reardon to sign up for your rainbow honor cord. This past Friday in the quad, we held our first job fair. Let's check out the footage from this exciting event.
Over 25 businesses represented, and it seems like there's something for everybody. We got like McDonald's to the Marines to Boys and Girls Club to Rocket Farm to Surf Factory.
Came straight out of high school. Yeah, actually already.
It's going great. There's a lot of job opportunities here at the Coast Side. It's really great, actually. We got a military option, we got Pete's Coffee, we got all these other job opportunities, so it's great.
Especially because we didn't have the table and stuff, because we're a new store and we did not
And you get a lot of really good discounts.
Attention students, and especially seniors, there are more real-life learning service opportunities this week. Today after school, volunteer serving drinks and snacks at the Ted Adcock Center Blood Drive. Text Colleen Granahan ASAP to sign up. Thursday after school, volunteer downtown at the Make It Main Street event. Set up and break down, make artistic signs, take tickets for the movie, and help with the booths. Again, text Colleen to sign up. Seniors, take advantage of these two opportunities this week to log your final service hours. CSF will hold their final meeting of the school year this Wednesday, May 4th, at lunch in Dr. Yerby's room, K4.
We will be holding a very special signing day event this Wednesday, May 4th, for student athletes who are continuing their athletic and academic careers. Join us in front of the admin building as we celebrate the signing of these very special student athletes. Once again, that celebration is Wednesday, at lunch, by the Bronze Cougar. Attention Cheer Team! The Cheer Clinic starts this week, tomorrow, and Thursday. There will also be a Cheer Clinic on May 10th and May 12th. The clinics will be held at the track right after school. Cheer tryouts will be the week of May 16th through the 19th in the gym after school.
The answer to our trivia question from this past Friday, the first cat ever to travel to outer space, was this French-Persian cat seen here, Félicité. We thank Mr. V who sent the question. We offer our congratulations to Mrs. Schauer and her fourth period class. They were the fastest to answer. And a shout out to Banderson's class, the second fastest to reply. Now today our category is the city of San Francisco. Watch your email for the question from me and have a marvelous Monday out there. Half Moon Bay High School.